Good morning.
I'm gonna go out and do some exploring. Hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like, leave comments, and follow us. Hit the subscribe button. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
hill up there to the left is Susan's Bluff, named after Susan, of course. Her family, they were coming in here in the 1800s, and I want to say their name was O'Brien family. Mother, father, brother were all massacred by the Indians out here. They captured her, tortured her, and did whatnot. She escaped, but of course, because of her injuries, she didn't make it very far. So rather than to be taken capture again, she jumped to her death off the side of that hill somewhere. Not exactly sure, but that's the story that goes behind it. Sad way to end your life. There is more if you go online. You can find more on the story about Susan and her family.
Thank you. here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs are shit. But I know I'm becoming home soon.
Well, thank you for watching this video. That concludes this video. We appreciate your watching. We hope you enjoy it. If you do, please give us a thumbs up. Remember to share with family and friends. And even if they ain't your friend, share it with them anyway. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed it. We'd like to thank all of our viewers for watching. We appreciate it. You have a great day.